As all of you are planning to come back to New York, one of the questions that I get asked very, very frequently is, how are we going to take the subways? Are the subways safe? Is mass transit safe? Over the past several weeks, the MTA has put in place some very important public health measures. One of them is taking very seriously the cleaning of the subway trains as well as stations every night in order to do this deep cleaning. In addition, masking is required, or face covering. You have to wear a face covering or a mask if you are to enter the station and ride the subways. And if you don't have a mask, you will be offered a mask as well as you enter the subway station. It is highly recommended that you also maintain physical distancing of at least 6 feet, and keeping as much as possible the low density in the subway cars. It is very important to remember to take your hand sanitizer with you. After I touch any surface, I always promptly sanitize my hands. So if we follow these measures and do them consistently and collectively as we're riding the subways, this can be a very safe journey for all of us.